channel. So today, today's our little sister's 4th birthday, and we have one special surprise for her. She's gonna have her own room. Yes, her own room. We have to do anything for her birthday. So first, we're gonna make her room. And then we're gonna go and get her stuff. I don't know why we already have our masks on, so we put our masks down. So we're gonna go and build it. So it's gonna be into our office. We don't really need an office, but we could put a gaming session over here for both of us. I might just move this around the room. Is this gonna be in your own room? Oh my god.
So first I'm gonna delete all of these.
Now I'm gonna just keep this. Well, this is not actually. It's kinda hard to sell everything. It takes me 1 hour to choose what I wanna put in this room. So, we're gonna put the bed still. We're gonna get this where she never had one of these beds before, I think. Oops, what? And we might get her, she's excited. It's today, I told her we can play and we're gonna surprise her. We can play for an online game. And you're gonna surprise her today. So, a dresser. And one pink. And one white. And then, she has to put her toys somewhere because we're gonna get her toys. So I think I'm gonna. Does that fit? Okay. No. I think I'm gonna put some shelves. I think that might be enough for her toys. Unicorn, because she loves unicorns. And I'm gonna put this also. You're done for real. So now we have to move her stuff to her room. So first of all, we're gonna get her clothes out of here. Her bottle, her items, go to the bed, and new things go here. So we have to put her bottle somewhere. We have to put this over there. Her bottle over there. Her bottle over there. And her hamsters over here. Okay. Now I think I have more stuff in our room that is for her. Let me check. Oh, her bag and her pencil case. Put in her bag. Also this. So now I'm gonna close it. Why could I not close it? Let me just take that. Okay, that's dangerous for her. She don't need this one. put her back over here. Sis. I'm gonna hang her cute heart swan. And I'm gonna hang it over here. It looks great. And also her camera. And that's it. Should take our phones out. The wallets then series. She's gonna say, "What? Where's my stuff?" I'm gonna say, "You're getting not living anymore." That's kind of me, but I'm not gonna say that. But I'm just gonna tell her, "Let's go in this room, and you'll see why." Yes, that's a great idea. Okay, now I'm gonna take my sister over the room. And we obviously, I'm gonna obviously put that up there. Because before her dress was up there, so now we're gonna put our dresses up there. No, I don't want to put them in a bag. No. No, not in the bin. Yes. Over here and one over here. Okay, so now I'm gonna put the little stuff and go here. Bring it a PC. And we're gonna put our makeup in the toilet. Oh, I still have to get two hangers for the toilet. Oh, it's getting late because it's the park with my brother, so now I don't know what's going on. I don't know what to do. I have to just be quick. Whatever I want to do, I just have to be quick. And I know that I can do it. She thinks also that I can do it. I can do it. I can do it. Okay. So now we're gonna put it here. Then we're gonna get the controller. I'm gonna have pink. She's gonna have purple, her favorite color. Then, okay, now we're gonna put our phones there, and the wall is gonna be over there. And now we're gonna get two chairs. Okay. Great. And I think I can add some toys so I don't have to go to the shops anymore. I can add some toys myself. She also needs some pillows to play with. No, I never mind. Pillow to play with. Not this. Maybe this will put some pins in it. Two drinks. And purple. And this is her favorite toy. So I'm just gonna put this also. And okay, there. Okay. So I think we're ready to go to the shops and get her some stuff for her birthday. Yeah, we are. Okay, I think that we're gonna go now. I'll see you guys later. Okay, guys, before we go get that certificate, there are some new clothes. So these are the only dresses that are left for the kids. So I think that's kind of cute. And also, she has one of these sets. I don't want it. I'm trying to find a matching hat for this one. No, that doesn't match. Hello. Kind of funny. I think we're just gonna all get this for her. Hello there. Hi, can I please have this? Yes, of course. You're so lucky because you came so early, you can have it for free. Oh, really? Thank you. No worries. Do you like some bags? No, thank you. I've told this. I'm gonna put it in my head. Why did I take it off? Actually, can I get a bag? Yes. Thanks. Okay, guys. So now we're gonna go to another show. We'll see you guys. So guys, if it would be nice if we get some clothes from over here, so we're gonna get this and this cute thing. Why would also this is kinda cute. It's kinda cute with this. I'm just gonna try it on. And it might get... No, it doesn't really matter. No thanks. It would be nice if I get my brother something. So I'm gonna get them this cute one. Then, this. Okay, that's good. So guys, we're sorry we couldn't film that time, but this present is for my brother, so she's gonna go and put it in our room. Okay, we wrapped up the present, so now we're gonna put it. And we'll see you guys when they're here. Guys, but first I have to set the cakes. Okay, we only have three plates. We need